There are various causes for uterine fibroids. It can be genetic or hereditary. It is more common in black women. It is also hormone dependent, especially on estrogen and progesterone, hence the increase in uterine fibroids during reproductive years. It is also common in people who have vitamin D deficiency, unhealthy diet, and increased alcohol consumption. The treatment entirely depends on whether it is symptomatic, asymptomatic, depends also on the age of the patient, the desire to conceive, or the desire to retain the uterus or avoid surgery. Mainly asymptomatic patients are followed up every 6 to 12 months. In symptomatic patients, the treatment varies from medical to surgical. In medical treatment, you have non-hormonal treatment, hormonal methods, non-invasive techniques. In surgery, it entirely depends on whether you want to retain the uterus, where only the tumors can be removed, or you can remove the uterus itself.